Wow, and welcome back to Weekend on Wheels, and I'm Garish. Today, I'm going to talk about the mileage on Royal Enfield Interceptor. If you guys have seen the video, you would know I'd taken the Royal Enfield Interceptor for a good spin, close to about 1,000 kilometers. If you haven't seen the video, here's the link. Go check out that video. And now let's go straight on to the main topic. What's the mileage on the Interceptor? Which includes me riding on the city conditions, highway condition, and back to city condition. So I've taken a bike from Bangalore to Mangalore, Mangalore to Coorg, and Coorg to back to Bangalore. So that was the entire ride that I've done. And without wasting any time, let's go straight onto the video. I'll see you guys right on the other side after this intro video. So I'm heading towards Mangalore now. And I'm also going to do a mileage test just to tell you guys how economical or how expensive was it.
I'm going to fuel up the bike now to do the mileage test. There is some amount of fuel already in the bike. Mileage. Full tank. Full tank. There you have the bill. It's taken about 7.19 liters and it's 9561 rupees. After doing the full tank, I am doing the second full tank. Then just to make sure the mileage, I'll tell you exactly what has been the mileage so far. From Palace Ground to here, which is about 230 odd kilometers, I believe. So we had filled full tank when it was 135. Thank you. So that's the bill. It's taken close to about 8 liters, 223 kilometers divided by 8. So I've got about close to 28 kilometers so far. That has been the mileage because we've been ripping, and I've also tried to do a top speed as well. So that's the mileage now so far. 28 kilometers per liter. And let's do a full tank and see what's gonna be the mileage now. The last time we filled it was it showed 358 when we filled. We filled when the odo was 358. Bilkul. Full tank 10.36 liters.
So in total, I've done 875 kilometers, and these are the various fuel bills, date wise, where I had fueled in different places. So let me show the calculation. So that's the calculation. I'm not sure if you guys can see it. So day one, which was 17th when I started, I fueled for 561. And then again the same day I filled again for 601 rupees, and on the 20th, which is the day when I traveled from Mangalore to Madikeri, I filled 780 rupees, and on 22nd, which is when I left from Coorg Madikeri to Bangalore, I filled about another 300 bucks. The total fuel that I spent was 2,243.81. And total number of liters for this is 29.45 liters. So for 875 kilometers, I used close to about 30 liters of fuel. That is 29.45. Total number of kilometers that I done was 875. If you guys can see, that's the chart there. And if you divide 875 by 29.45, you get a mileage of 29.71 kilometers. That is a shocking mileage, guys. 29, and this mileage includes highway and city, a mix of both. So city, you can consider max around 80 kilometers, that is including Mangalore and Coorg, but most of the time it has been highway riding that I've done. But then it is an astounding 29.17 kilometers. Whew. 650cc twin cylinder Royal Enfield Interceptor, 5 days ride, 875 kilometers. I've used 29.45 liters only. Now this is way too cheaper than if I had to travel for elections to cast my vote. One way would have costed me $2,000, and that would be straight to Mangalore, from Bangalore to Mangalore, and then another $2,000 for Mangalore to Bangalore. That would have been $4,000 only for one town or one city if you had to travel. This ride basically allowed me to travel from Bangalore to Mangalore, Mangalore to Coorg, and from Coorg to Bangalore. So that way I also enjoyed my ride. And guys, here's the proof. There it is, that's the report card. Yes, that's the proof, that's the report card. And you guys need to check it out. You guys need to take the bike, take it for a spin. And yes, if you have a Royal Enfield Interceptor, and if you've done a big long ride, let me know what's been your mileage. Please comment below what has been the mileage. I would love to know. And it was not that I was riding on a low speed. There were times which I was doing 120, 130, at times at 140 also. But probably my constant speed was about 100 to 110. That would have been my constant speed. Yes, this is what it is. I am thrilled and shocked to know this is the kind of mileage this bike has given. Yes guys, that's all I have to say. And if you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe and also hit the bell icon to make sure you get an update of every video that I do. And until the next time, keep it rolling guys. I'm gonna say ciao, bye bye.